The global death toll from coronavirus hit 4 million Wednesday, as the surge in variant cases threatens to overtake progress from the vaccines. The number of cases tops 185 million, according to Johns Hopkins University data. Both are widely believed to be an undercount because of overlooked cases or deliberate concealment. The U.S. has the world's highest reported death toll, at over 600,000, or nearly 1 in 7 deaths, followed by Brazil at more than 520,000. But vaccines, 3 trillion doses of which have been administered, have led to the plummeting of cases and deaths throughout the world. And the numbers are startling. The United States vaccination program has prevented approximately 279,000 additional deaths and up to 1.25 million additional hospitalizations, according to a new study released by Yale University and the Commonwealth Fund. Nearly 50% of all Americans have been fully vaccinated, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention data. If there had been no vaccination program, daily deaths from COVID-19 potentially would have jumped to nearly 4,500 deaths per day, the study said. But the CDC now projects the highly transmissible Delta variant, first identified in India, is now the dominant strain in the U.S. The variant makes up 51.7% of all new infections, according to CDC data. Health officials in Maine say more than half the eligible population is now fully vaccinated against the coronavirus in every county in the state. New York City, once the epicenter of the coronavirus outbreak in the U.S., threw a ticker tape parade in Lower Manhattan on Wednesday to honor the hometown heroes of the COVID-19 pandemic. The Food and Drug Administration could fully approve the Pfizer vaccine this month, former White House senior advisory Andy Slavitt said on CNN Wednesday. The nation's third largest school district announced plans Wednesday to open 3 school-based vaccination sites to students and families next week and establish standing sites at schools across Chicago starting in September, prioritizing neighborhoods with low vaccination rates. Keep refreshing this page for the latest news. Want more? Sign up for our Coronavirus Watch newsletter for updates to your inbox and join our Facebook group. The UK has recorded more than 30,000 daily coronavirus infections for the first time since January, just as the British government prepares to lift all remaining lockdown restrictions in England. Government figures showed another 32,548 confirmed cases on Wednesday, the highest level since January 23. For much of the spring, infections were below the 5,000 mark. But the arrival of the more contagious Delta variant, first identified in India, has likely caused cases to spike. Despite the increase, the British government says it is still aiming to lift all remaining lockdown restrictions in England on July 19, a move that many scientists say is dangerous.